Glory to God, and we thank him for this opportunity.
Yo quiero pedirle a mi, a
I want
pastor,
to ask my pastor
que él me ponga en las manos
to
de
place
Dios.
Me in the hands of God.
Antes de comenzar, yo te Before voy a predicar, starting, I'm going to preach to you,
and I'm
going to
preach to myself. We're going to all preach together. So you can pray for us, and then we'll preach.
Regocijarnos ahora en tu palabra, mi Dios Padre Celestial, que seas tú hablando cada uno, mi Dios Padre, usando a nuestra hermana Eunice, Señor bendito de las glorias, trae a su mente todo, mi Dios Padre Celestial de las glorias, todo lo que quieras tú hablar, Señor, a nuestras vidas, mi Dios Padre Celestial, recibimos tu palabra, Señor, muchas gracias, mi Dios Padre Celestial, por concedernos una vez más, Señor, estar en este lugar, Señor, pero sobre todo, Padre Celestial, que tú estás aquí con nosotros, mi Dios Padre, que seas tú, Señor, limpiando los aires, mi Dios, para que tu palabra pueda ser recibida, Señor. Gracias, toda imagen, gracias, Señor, que ha sido dañando, mi Dios Padre Celestial, las mentes, mi Dios, de nuestros jóvenes, Señor. En el nombre precioso de Jesús de Nazaret, mi Dios Padre, yo reprendo todo espíritu inmundo, Señor, sobre sus vidas, Padre, que puedan ellos, por este momento, Señor bendito, regocijarse en tu presencia y escuchar tu palabra. Algo limpio, algo maravilloso, algo de esperanza, mi Dios Padre. En el nombre precioso de Jesús de Nazaret, que nos llene, Señor, desde nuestra punta de nuestros pies hasta la cabeza, mi Dios Padre, en tu presencia. En el nombre precioso de Jesús, Señor, recibimos, Padre, tu palabra con gozo, Señor. Gracias, Señor. Amén.
Amén, mi hermano. Vamos a abrir a...
Let us open up our Bibles.
La Biblia en Segunda de Corintios.
Second Corinthians.
Capítulo 4, 14 y 16. Gracias. Es de mucha ayuda esto para mí ya.
This is a lot of help for me now.
En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo, del Father, Espíritu Son, Santo, el que Spirit, no lo tiene aquí como quiera, la jovencita no lo puso. Sabiendo que el que resucitó el Señor Jesús, a quien nosotros también nos resucitará con Jesús y nos presentará juntamente con vosotros, porque todas estas cosas padecemos por amor a vosotros, para que abundando la gracia por medio de muchos, la acción de gracia sobreabunde para gloria de Dios. Por tanto, no desmayamos antes que este hombre exterior se va desgastando, ¿verdad que sí, mi hermano?
Isn't that true?
El hombre interior no obstante se renueva día en día. Siguiente versículo.
The next verse.
Porque esta leve tribulación, este leve problema, momentánea produce en nosotros en cada vez más excelente y eterno peso de gloria. Ese es el título de mi mensaje. Excelente y eterno peso de gloria.
More exceeding an eternal weight of glory. And if you don't understand, then you're going to leave happy out of this place. If you understand, just going to ask God to minister to your life the way he has ministered this tonight. Please sit down.
Agradezco mucho a mi Dios este momento.
I thank my God so much for this moment.
No me la esperaba cuando me vi anunciada.
I wasn't awaiting it when I saw myself announced on the calendar.
Y no podía decir qué rápido.
And I couldn't say how soon,
because
Brother Joshua told
que
us
deberíamos nosotros, that aunque no fuéramos invitados, hiciéramos nuestros mensajes.
Even if we weren't invited, we should start to prepare messages.
Pero no es lo mismo como que hacerlo así a cuando ya tú vas a predicar.
It's not the same thing to do that versus when you're actually going to preach.
Pero yo agradezco a Dios porque aunque me cimbré,
even though I was scared,
Dios va a estar
I knew that the Lord was going to be with me.
Doy muchas gracias a Dios por la llegada de nuestros pastores.
For the arrival of our pastors.
Bendito sea el Señor que les dio un tiempo de descanso, algo diferente, porque ellos estaban acostumbrados
what they were used to when they would go.
Como quiera predican, ellos siempre predican.
Regardless, they preach, they always preach.
Vamos y como quiera, no vamos invitados, pero llegando allá
se dan cuenta. Regardless if we're invited or not, we already know we're going to preach.
Gracias, muchas gracias a Dios por mi Israel, mi niño mayor,
my oldest son,
nietecitos, chiquitos, por esa preciosura de princesa que Dios me concedió conocer.
Allowed me to know.
Bendito sea Dios y agradezco a Dani la oportunidad que me da de calentar estos bracitos.
To warm these arms up.
Que Dios me dio la oportunidad de conocerla. Antes de irme, pero hace poco recibí un mensaje de una persona que ni siquiera me conoce.
Earlier I received a message from someone that doesn't
even know me.
They allowed me to understand that I still have some years left.
Yo me vivía despidiendo
de ustedes. I was saying goodbye to everyone.
Yo no sé si ustedes lo entendían,
I don't know if you could understand it, but
a Viri le dije una vez, yo le pido a Dios que si me da tiempo, y me dice, usted va a durar mucho tiempo.
And she says, no, you're going to last a long time. And I said, if only Vivi's knew.
Me andaba despidiendo de gente, pero esta persona dice que
dismissing myself from everyone, but this person said
que voy a ver cosas, esas cosas que me dijo, dije
things,
yo.
And those things that she
entonces,
told me.
¿Será que me falta
I said,
tiempo?
So then I still have time, is it?
Gloria a Dios.
Yo lo único que deseo es que
the only thing I desire
el propósito de él se cumpla,
that his purpose
en mi vida
be fulfilled in my life, so that when I have to leave this earth.
Muchas gracias a Dios por mi esposo.
I thank God so much for my husband.
Muchas gracias a Dios por todo este pueblo tan hermoso.
For all of this, for all this whole people that God has given me, where God has given me the opportunity to grow.
Vamos introduciéndonos a esto. El miércoles que llegamos al estudio,
Wednesday when we come to study,
fue algo tan hermoso, tan bonito.
So beautiful,
cada miércoles.
Every Wednesday.
Es bonito.
It's beautiful.
Y hablábamos sobre
we were
el apóstol Pablo.
The Apostle Paul.
Pero se despertó un apóstol Pablo entre
but
nosotros.
An Apostle Paul got up within us.
¿Qué dice?
He said,
yo pudiera, dice, yo me imagino que la gente que hablaba con él amanecía y no lo sentía.
The next day,
y yo
and they wouldn't even notice
si no
or feel
te calladas, yo
and
te
I said,
if
you were to not stay quiet, I can assure you we'll wake up
porque
at dawn with you too. Because I felt it in my spirit how he was, his mouth was filled and he was bringing out everything that he had within him. He is my Apostle Paul. Because of him I've learned a lot.
Este versículo en el que habla el apóstol Pablo dirigiéndose a los corintios,
to the Corinthians,
pero que quedó marcado en esta Biblia dirigiéndose a nosotros,
to us,
a los que llegamos
to
a esto.
Those of us who come to this.
Me llenó tanto mi espíritu,
my spirit so much,
mi mente, mi
my
alma,
mind, my soul,
cuando lo entendí,
when
porque
I understood
yo no entendía
it because
bien excelente
well
y eterno peso de gloria.
Farmer,
yo sabía que si yo se lo
weight of glory. I knew that if I read it to Joshua, they would understand it, but I don't want them to have to explain it to me. I want to understand it myself.
Y yo por eso te digo que yo cuando predico yo me lleno de libros y de
Biblias
diferentes.
I fill myself with different translations of the Bible.
Porque mientras tú te disfrutas el sábado, yo estoy ahí metida con libros para
there I am in books trying to so that we can all understand. And so that you can rejoice.
Por eso no admito que te duermas aquí.
That's why I don't allow anyone to sleep when I preach.
Cuando predique, pues que diga, mi
and then whoever preaches, they can. That's their decision.
Pero es algo bien lindo por una situación tan difícil
because of
que,
such a difficult situation.
Como mamá, voy a decir, como mamá que estoy pasando.
That I am going through.
Agradezco mucho a Dios por Joshua y por Amner porque me han enseñado tanto estos niños.
Because these boys have taught me so much.
Me han hecho crecer.
They've made me grow.
Y todo lo que yo entendía.
And everything I understood.
En Madres en Clamor estamos peleando de una manera bien diferente
out,
por nuestros hijos.
A different way for our children.
Y este cuerpo exterior,
this exterior
se va desgastando, pero yo miro en mis hermanas que nuestro cuerpo interior va creciendo y se va renovando en el Señor cuando entendemos bien cómo pelear nuestras situaciones. El apóstol Pablo, tremendo hombre de Dios,
was a tremendous
después
man of God,
de que él azotaba a los cristianos en una confusión que él tenía, cuando lo encuentra el Señor Jesucristo,
Lord Jesus Christ finds him,
y lo tira del caballo en
and
donde
he throws
iba
him off the horse where he was ready
de mujeres,
to go and pull more women's hair of men.
Parejo.
I think he was the same with men and women.
Ciego, ya conocemos la historia.
He was blind and we know the
¿Qué
story.
Es lo que estás haciendo,
what is it that you're doing,
Pablo,
Paul?
Preguntan,
they ask him,
¿no te has dado cuenta que
have
es
you not
a
realized
me
that it's me that you're persecuting?
De ahí sabemos se lo llevan from ciego y tres días mandan a uno de que el Señor le ordena ve y a tal lugar.
Says, says,
tremendo, ¿verdad?
How
porque Señor, que no te has dado cuenta de
says,
quién
Lord,
me estás diciendo.
Noticed who you're asking me
Señor,
to go?
Me van a matar.
See,
entonces
ahí,
pero cuando es una orden de Dios,
God,
deberíamos de perder el miedo porque sin confiar fear, de que Él de alguna manera o lo arregló
o
en mi último momento.
Or that's my last moment here on earth. It's one or the other.
Se presenta Dios, lo sana, Dios le da la vida, y ahí empieza la trayectoria.
And then God heals him, and then there's his amazing
un enamoramiento
trajectory.
Directamente a Dios y a entender el propósito para el cual estaba él en esta tierra.
An understanding of the purpose in which why he was on this
pero
earth.
Tan tremendo
but
que
so
tantas cosas que sufrió,
so
tribulaciones, naufragios. Mi papá lloraba mucho cuando leía esta historia.
Away,
mi papi me platicaba
so
siendo yo chica todavía de lo que este hombre
story,
había sufrido.
He would tell me about what this man had suffered.
Todo lo que había enfrentado.
Everything that he had faced.
Golpes.
Beatings.
Azotes. Dios de mi vida, lo dejaban
God,
muerto, pero dice su palabra
dead,
que se sacudía y cuando lo volvían a ver ya estaba predicando otra
and when
vez
they would look for him,
mismo.
He would be preaching again, doing the same thing.
Parecido a Jeremías.
He was like Jeremiah.
Dios de mi vida, apenas salía del pozo y lo tenían que volver a encerrar.
Hit, they'd have to
cuando realmente
lock him up again. Would we really live this
correcta,
life in the correct way?
Así.
We would live this way.
Si esta, esto nos
if
quemara por dentro,
this burned within us,
así.
We would live like this.
Y poco a poco fui
and little by little, I was understanding why
tanta tribulación,
so much tribulation,
tanto problema,
why so many problems,
why cosas que vienen a nuestra
so many
vida,
things that come to our life.
Si la hacemos si la pasamos de la
if
manera correcta,
it, in
mayor
the correct way,
peso de gloria sobre nuestra vida.
More
¿quieres
exceeding
crecer,
eternal way of glory?
Avanzar,
do you want to grow?
Predicar,
do you want to advance?
Dirigir,
do you want to preach? Do you want
entonces,
to lead?
Hay que
so then you
pasar
have to
por
go
estas
through
cosas
these
que
things
a nuestra vida.
That come into our lives.
Y muchas veces nos quejamos.
And many times we complain.
Y la cosa no es que
and it's not about
en tribulación,
how are you in tribulation and trial.
Así no la vamos a pasar. ¿Cómo estás? Gozosa
not how
y en
we're
victoria,
act.
Mi hermana.
No, they're going to say, how are you? We're going to say, in victory, sister.
Tengo una amiga que la acaba de morder un perro cristiana
who a dog just
bit her.
She's Christian
y le digo,
in Mexico.
Mándame la foto para
and
ver.
I said, send me the photo to
y
see.
Fea, y cómo
and I said, that's
oh,
horrible. And
bien,
I said, how are you? I'm very good. I'm going to church. I
got to
go. It's
going to
be late. I have to go.
Mayor peso de gloria cuando sabemos pasar
situaciones
difíciles
when we know how to go
que estamos viviendo sí, que se nos levantan
yes,
y nos llegan por el lado más doloroso pero de cualquier manera aunque sean con lágrimas Señor yo te voy a alabar
Lord,
Señor nos duele
you.
Sí
Lord,
nos duele
yes,
nos cala sí nos cala pero cuando
yes,
aprendamos
stings,
que aún en ese dolor
even
aún
pain,
en esa trayectoria de sufrimiento
of
ahí
let us sing
en nuestra casa
there,
de un lado
home,
a otro con lágrimas
another,
sí,
tears.
Con lágrimas
yes,
porque es doloroso
tears,
pero demostrando que esto tiene que elevarme a un peso más arriba
higher,
yo no voy a volver a ser igual yo
to
tengo que subir ¿cómo voy a subir? Yo te voy a pasar esto Señor de la mejor manera que yo
but in the best way that I can.
Se desgasta esto, sí, se desgasta.
This is wasting away, yes it does.
A lo mejor hasta calma podemos tomar.
Even we can take some time to rest, but what we feel inside.
Es lo que nos estremece, es lo que nos hace vibrar y nos hace decir.
That's what gives us life and makes us say.
Realmente
your purpose really be fulfilled in my life
que yo parta,
before I go with the Lord.
Oh, antes de partir.
Before
el ataúd,
going with the
en
Lord,
donde se me sepulte, en donde
wherever
se me
I am buried,
¿qué te importa si ya
who cares
ni
if, you're no longer even, if you're no longer
no
even
know? Que te vayas
and I'm not saying
deuda,
to leave and leave debts.
Busca
no.
La manera
I'm saying find a way
economically,
make
sí,
sure, yes, but leave
después,
that now for later. Just make sure
si tengo que
now I have to walk this way directly for the moment
partida,
in which
yo pueda
I have
decir,
to pass
Señor,
with the Lord. I can say, Lord, here I am.
No me detuvo nada, Señor.
Nothing detained me, Lord.
No me detuvo nada.
Nothing detained me.
A lo mejor la situación no se arregló, pero mis oraciones van
fixed,
a quedar aquí.
But my prayers are going to stay here.
No se van conmigo.
My prayers don't go with me. My prayers
para que
stay here so that those petitions that I had can be able to be fulfilled. And declare that this place my children are going to use once again. Even the one that I have sitting down, this place, he's going to use it again. He is my descendant of what is coming from me. It depends on me. This depends on me.
Como una iglesia apagada, una iglesia llena de problemas, una
filled with problems, a church filled with confusion, a church filled with heaviness. It's because we haven't learned then that the processes that come into our life are not for us to sit there and maintain ourselves in that place. It's to escalate to another level. It's to get higher from level to another level. It's to say that who I believed in and I'm going to accomplish that victory. I will get there, Lord. I will get there, Lord. Does it hurt? Yes. But if I'm still on my feet, it's because you sustain me in your hands. How do I realize?
¿Cómo reacciono?
How do I react?
¿Cómo reacciono?
How do I react?
¿Cómo me desenvuelvo?
How do
si
I evolve myself?
En esa silla y
if
no
we get here
ruido,
and we sit in our chair and we don't make any
cantar,
noise, it costs us to sing.
Aplaudir,
it's costly for us to clap. It's costly for us to stand up. Then how, sister? How will we go any higher?
¿Cómo entonces?
How then?
Queremos ocupar puestos altos,
we
paga
want
el
to have
primero.
High places, but we have to pay
no
the price first. You don't even have to let them know who are the ones who are in charge of us.
Dios se comunica con
God
ellos.
Communicates with them.
Pero cuando nos llega la noticia, parece
but
que
when
y
the news comes,
aplastarnos.
It seems like we once
de
again just sit
dices
down.
A ellos, no estoy
that's
lista.
The way you tell them, I'm not
déjame
ready
así.
Yet. Leave me like this.
Déjame así.
Leave me like this.
¿Cómo podemos lograr otras cosas y estas no?
How can we accomplish other things and not these things?
Y no soportamos las cosas que pasan.
And we can't stand the things that go,
y queremos
that happen,
arreglarnos por nosotras mismas.
And we want to fix them on our own account.
Si no me saludas,
if you don't say hi to me,
yo voy a orar por ti.
I'm gonna pray for you.
Yo voy a orar por ti.
I'm gonna pray for you.
Pero yo no te voy a ir a enfrentar a ti.
But I'm not
going to
go and face you
no
and ask you why you say hi and why you don't say hi.
Si no te caigo bien, voy a orar por
if you don't like me, I'm still going to pray for you.
Ti.
I'm going to pray for you.
Mis hermanas. Voy a orar por ti.
I'm going to pray for you.
Si me levantas un chisme, una calumnia,
if you
voy a orar por
arise
ti.
Some type of rumor or gossip about me,
no
I'm still going to pray for you.
Pase,
and don't get mad when that happens because in past situations, you also did that.
Yeah. Te dolió.
It hurt you.
Y cuando tú lo hacías,
and when you did that to others,
también dolía.
It also hurt.
No te saluda mi pastora,
if pastora doesn't
pie,
say hi to you, her leg
no te
hurts.
Ofendas.
Don't get offended.
No te ofendas.
Don't get offended.
Ora por ella.
Pray for her.
Pero el no poder subirse aquí,
but to not be able to get up here, there she was, sitting down with the microphone regardless.
Parte de la música.
And she's still part of worship. So many things to learn from.
De esa manera también yo crezco.
And that
yo
way
crezco.
I also grow.
Que tus insultos,
that your insults,
que tus muecas,
that your
que el,
eye rolling,
no darme la,
that your
la, no sé, que no me saludes,
for you to not say hi,
y yo De cualquier manera, and si te vuelvo a topar,
if I see you once again and I insist and you didn't want to, well, God bless you, sister or brother. There will be a day where that flea will get off of you and you will be able to do what you're supposed to. Because that's going to come off, it's going to come off.
But
I'm going to grow.
Yo voy a crecer.
I'm going to grow.
Bendito Dios por las circunstancias,
blessed
por las
be the Lord for the circumstances and the situations that
pero
are very painful, yes, but
Señor,
I'm going to grow.
Para un escalón
Lord,
más, Señor,
once again,
para
so that I can
no me voy a
go a little higher,
no
Lord. I'm not going to complain. I'm not going to complain. I'm going to change my vocabulary
vez, Señor,
once again, Lord.
¿Y por qué a mí?
And why me, God?
Te ha visto como un vaso de
he has seen you as a
él,
vessel of honor for him,
but
it's necessary because
para poder llegar a la
to
gloria,
be able to
llegó
get
aquí,
to that glory, he came here, he went through
no
a process that
pasarlo,
he shouldn't have had
pero
gone
fue
through,
por amor
but it was for love for you and for me, all the way to crucifixion, but with the assurance that when he went
resucito,
on the third day,
entonces,
he was going to resurrect.
Caminé,
so yes, just like I finished,
anduve,
just like
manera,
I was,
in
this way, that is the plan that I left you, it's like this, that's the correct way that we have to do it.
Job, un hombre íntegro, dice la
a
Biblia,
man of integrity, the word says.
Que no hacía daño, que al contrario
no
ayudaba
harm,
que necesitaba.
On the contrary, he helped those who needed help.
Y dice la, su palabra, y
and his word says that Job
no pecó.
Did not sin.
Y le dice la mujer,
what does this woman
ya
tell you? Die.
Muérete ya.
Die.
El sufrimiento en lo que veía.
The suffering
dice,
that
mujer,
she saw.
Nada más de las says, cosas buenas hay agradecer.
You're only going to be
y
thankful
no voy a
for the good things and I'm not going to think of the bad too. That's what he's telling you.
Gracias, Señor, por
thank
la
you,
enfermedad.
Lord, for sickness.
Gracias, Señor, porque no pude llegar al trabajo.
Thank you, God, because I wasn't
gracias,
able to
Señor,
go to work.
Porque aquella hermana no me saludó.
Thank you, God, because
esposo,
that sister didn't say hi to me.
Habría de traer.
My husband always says she might be going through something. You never know.
Señor, gracias por ella. Ayúdala,
Lord, thank
Señor.
You for her. Help her, Lord.
Gracias, Señor, por esta hermana que habló mal
thank you,
de
God,
mí.
For this sister that spoke evil about
Señor,
me.
Pobrecita. Qué vacío
for
de
her,
vida.
God, how
Señor,
empty
ayúdala.
Must her life be. Please
así
help her, Lord.
Me
just
mí.
Like you changed me, God.
Cuando yo también lo hacía.
When I also did that.
Señor, así como hiciste
Lord,
conmigo,
just like you did it with me.
Señor, así haz con ella.
Lord, do with her as well.
Y no hablo de los hombres porque
and
esto
I'm not talking about men because this is a lot easier for women.
Pero la mejor también alguna de los hombres si pudiera
maybe
ese
some
problema,
men also if they had that problem.
No murmuren.
Do not gossip. He
no
said
murmuren.
It had to be said and it was said. Do not gossip.
Ore por su hermano.
Pray for your brothers.
Ore por su líder.
Pray for your leaders.
No te goces cuando veas que alguien
do not
se
rejoice
balea.
When you see
no
someone stumbling. Do not be joyful in that because there's going to be a moment for you. And just the way you treat people, that's how they're going to treat you too. Memorize that. The way that you treat people is how they're
no
going to treat you. Do not cry when that blow hits you because you did the same thing for the love of God.
Me dijeron una de las
they told me.
On one of the
occasions when I was president,
they were upset. Entonces,
so they were upset, but they had both talked bad, so I said, then what is the problem?
Se te va a regresar la pelotita.
That ball is going to come back to you.
Ora, ora, ora
pray.
Por la hermana.
Pray for the sister.
Ora por el hermano.
Pray for the brother.
Ora por el niño, ora
pray
por
for
la
the
niña.
Child. Pray for the little boy,
ora,
little girl. Pray.
Ora. Un
pray.
Corazón alegre.
Joyful heart
lo demuestra.
Demonstrates it.
Un corazón amargado
a bitter heart
también
also
lo demuestra.
Demonstrates it. Amen.
Y dice una persona, a
and
la iglesia
person said,
no voy
I don't go to church
mal.
Because I don't feel good.
La iglesia está llena de gente
excuse
que
me,
anda
the,
mal.
A person said, I don't go to church because I'm not on
la
the right
iglesia
path.
Es una clínica.
The church
corre,
is full of people that are right. It's a clinic.
Porque
run to that place
respuesta.
Because the response
ahí
is there.
Yo.
That's
sí,
where I'm
yo
at. Yes, because
yo
I also make mistakes.
Ahí estoy yo porque
I also
yo
do wrong. I'm there because I need to be there. That's where the medicine is.
Y para que te la tomes inmediatamente,
and for you to take it immediately.
Ahí está. Y de ahí tú no sales igual. Si tú la bebes,
there
la
it
medicina,
is, and then you won't
no
leave the
sales
same.
Igual.
If you take that medicine, you won't leave the same. The thing is that we're here, we don't take the medicine
iguales.
Because we leave the same.
Esto quiere decir que
this
no me tomé la medicina.
I didn't take the medicine.
Que es que la medicina sabe
it's
amarga.
That
sí,
medicine
pero
is
esa amargura
bitter.
Te va a
yes,
curar.
But that bitterness is going to
te
cure
va a curar
you.
La llaga que traemos por
it's
dentro, sí.
Te va a
curar, te va a sacar el odio. Te va a sacar el rencor. Te va a sacar esa mala influencia dentro de ti. Y te va a traer algo diferente.
And it's going to bring something different completely.
Entonces yo tengo que luchar y llegar a tomarme mi medicina.
Eso venimos todos los días tomamos medicina. Every single day we take medicine, those of us who come.
Y si no hay todos los días, entonces
en nuestra casa. And if there isn't medicine every day, I'm sorry, if there isn't service every day, then in our homes as well. Here's the manual, here's the guidebook.
Y me encantó mucho lo que dice. El hermano dice.
Brother said, he said,
léela. Con
read
calma,
it.
No trates de avanzarte. Es que es para poder entender. Es que Proverbios, un versículo.
Machácalo. One verse, break that down.
Machácalo, un versículo de Proverbios. Date cuenta qué significa ese versículo de Proverbios. Así tan chiquitito. Es el último, ya acabamos.
It's the last one. We already
estamos
done.
Leyendo en el
those
día.
Of us who are following
pero
on
¿qué
the
entendimos
yearly
de,
guide?
De Proverbios.
But what did we understand from the book of Proverbs?
Entendimos algo y
did
lo
we understand something and then the next day.
Leemos el mismo y entendimos otra cosa.
Same thing accidentally, and then we understand something different
solo.
From one verse.
Llevamos tres veces leyendo la
three times
Biblia,
we read the Bible,
parece
and I tell Uriel, it's incredible, Uriel. I just understood this part. How many times have I read
no
this, and
así.
I hadn't seen it this way?
Y no lo había
and
visto
I hadn't
así.
Seen it this way.
¿Cuántos queremos un ascenso en esta
how
iglesia?
Many of us want a...
¿Cuántos queremos un ascenso
how many of us
en esta
want
iglesia?
To ascend in this church? How many of us want to ascend?
No pienses en...
Don't think about ascending as a position because I think some have gotten scared. How many want to feel something different in this church? Who's already full of places already raised their hand. Something different in this church, amen.
And let me tell you something that
the things are getting better, they're looking better. But there's times when we hear something that shocks us. Lord, how many years and still we can't wake up?
Y no poder sentir
and not
que
be
realmente
able to feel that truthfully the time is passing.
Y va a llegar nuestro momento.
And our time is going to
va a llegar
come.
Nuestro momento.
Our time is going to come.
Y no me mires con ojos de asustada
and don't look at me with eyes that you're afraid because you're right behind me. You're right behind me.
Vas detrás de mí.
You're right behind me.
Y como me miras, te miraré.
And the way you see me, I will look at you. No, I'm just kidding.
Vamos todos para donde quiera.
We're all going everywhere.
Nos, sí, sí, nos preocupamos por
yes,
las arrugas,
we get worried about our wrinkles,
canas del pelo,
our
nos preocupamos por
gray
esta.
Hairs.
Gordura que por this. Más que va con la edad, mi hermana acabo de descubrir.
Eternal
dije,
weights,
bendito sea Dios,
actually.
Porque me preocupo tanto y yo digo, pues bueno, esto va con la edad inevitable.
Well,
oye, inevitable.
And I say, it's inevitable, Uriel, it's inevitable.
No pasa nada.
It's all good,
pero que por dentro de nosotros,
that within us,
eso interior que nosotros tenemos,
that in the inside that
vaya
we have,
a que cuando este cuerpo diga ya no aguanto,
say, I can't take it
quiero
more.
Sentarme,
I want to sit down,
mejor íncate.
And you say, no, get on your knees instead.
Y se puede orar sentado,
and
pero
you
es
can
mejor
pray sitting down,
la humillación
but it's better to humble ourselves.
Incarte. Es humillarte delante de Dios.
That is to humble yourself
humillarte
before
y más si pegamos la cabeza por allá.
Especially if we put our head
más
on the floor.
Humillada.
More
así me
humility.
Encantaba mirar a uno de mis hijos orar cuando
that's
entraba a su
my
cuarto.
Kids would see
tenía ya la cabeza
I would
pegada
see one
en
my
el
kids
suelo.
Pray. He would always have his head to the floor and I would love to see him
a Dios.
Humble himself towards the Lord.
No te sientes, híncate.
Don't
híncate.
Sit.
Y a lo mejor el cansancio te duerme, dice
that
el pastor. No importa, pero quédate ahí.
It doesn't matter if you fall asleep, just stay there.
Porque cuando despiertes te
because
vas a encontrar
when you wake
todavía
up, you're
going to
find yourself in that same position.
Aquí estoy, Señor.
And you can say,
aquí
Lord,
estoy,
here
Señor.
I am. Here
aquí
I am, God.
Estoy, Señor.
Here I am,
no me he levantado, Señor.
I have not gotten
aquí
up, Lord.
Estoy.
Here I am.
El cansancio me dobló, pero aquí estoy, Señor.
Wore me down,
sería
but I'm
mucho
here,
más
Lord.
Mejor en una cama, no, pero aquí estoy.
I would have been better in a bed, no, but I'm still here. I'm not not ready to go to sleep yet. I'm ready to seek you. It's because I want something different, Holy Spirit. How many of us pray in this way? I would want to feel you within me, Lord. I would want to have you revive me. Forget about church. Let's do this at home. And let's see how we respond at church. There at home, where we are usually at, where we know where everything is, where we read here, Lord, in this place. Filling myself with your presence, Lord, I start to surround my house, that atmosphere, that beautiful aroma. Some like the smell of cinnamon, I like the smell of jasmine flowers, I love the smell, that's the smell of his presence, that's the smell of his presence. When truthfully we understand, Lord, I need you more, I need you to fix my interior more than my exterior, then things will change. Things are going to change. Those problems are going to come, yes. But as they come, I'm not saying it's not going to hurt. It's going to hurt, but we're going to receive it in a different way. We're going to say, I have trusted in you, and I know that your promises will be fulfilled, and this will come into my place. My children will come back. My children will serve you. My children will preach. My children will be here in a different way, because I have believed in you. You see them lost, yes? But that's going to happen. It's a moment. It's a moment. It's to help me to advance to another level. A more eternal weight, an exceeding weight of glory. I'm not going to be the same anymore. I have to get better. Yesterday already passed. It's in the past. It's today and tomorrow. What I see before me, it's my reward. It's my Jesus Christ, the one who resurrected for me, for me. At the price of blood, we have been bought. A high price of blood. And to not be able to open up our mouths and say glory to God. And to not be able to clap our hands. And not be able to rise up, brother. What is going on? Pass up to the front and Joshua and Dennis. I need spiritual restoration.
No lo siento.
I don't feel it.
Tengo años, tengo
it's
meses.
Been years, it's been months.
No lo siento.
I don't feel
no
it.
No he vuelto a ser igual.
I have not been the same.
Necesitan liberación. Ahí tenemos liberation. Aceite
there's
también.
Oil
no lo
as well. And we don't heat it up. Right there, cold. We'll place it on.
Aceite. Oil.
Similitude with the Holy Spirit. He frees you. He liberates you from everything you've been. All that sin that you don't want to let go. Here, here, here is where we receive. Here is where we are filled.
So
that when he comes and visits you at home, he can find you in a way that's different.
So that
you don't have to run. That he has to run. This woman was filled with God. This man is no longer the same. He speaks in tongues. The only thing he does is wake up and get on his knees. That is what it is to be different. So then we're not going to insist for more praise for God. Then we're not going to have to insist for you to get on time. Then we're not going to have to insist for us to live a right life before the Lord.
Solo tú lo vas a hacer.
Only you're going to do it on your
solo
own.
Tú lo vas a hacer.
You're going to do that on your own.
No te van a tener que decir.
They're not going to have to tell you anything.
Ahí están los sobres.
There are the envelopes.
Empezamos a las 10 los domingos.
We start Sundays at 10.
Y 7 y media entre semana.
7:30 during the weekdays.
No te conformes, no te conformes.
Do not be conformed.
No te conformes. Do not be conformed
in living that way.
Vamos a avanzar.
Let us advance.
Un paso a la vez.
One step at a time.
Un paso a la vez.
One step at a time.
Un paso a la vez.
One step at a time.
Vamos a ver la gloria de Dios.
We're going to see the glory of God.
Yo quiero ver tu gloria.
I want to see your glory.
Yo quiero ver tu gloria.
I want to see your glory.
Yo quiero ver tu gloria.
I want to see your glory.
Señor, entonces recuérdame de dónde me sacaste.
Remind me where you took me from.
Lord,
remind me then. When I was dying, when I was in the midst, when Joshua was about to die and was in a puddle of blood, when the doctor said that he wasn't going to live, remind me then, Lord. Remind me when I was in prison, Genesis, and those doors were closed, and there was a coldness in that cell. Remember when you would get drunk on alcohol in that van, and you were not able to get out of there. Remind me then how much drug and how many things I would use.
Remind me, God, so that I can
revive, Lord. Remind me again. I don't want to stay there.
Be something different in me.
Cristo viene, mi hermano. Cristo viene. Las señales que vemos no son señales que se veían hace 5 años. Son señales
ago.
Donde su palabra dice que el tiempo está cerca. Que el tiempo está cerca.
The time is close.
El tiempo está cerca.
The time is close.
Si no lo hacemos ahorita,
if
con
we
el
don't
Espíritu
do it today
Santo,
with the Holy Spirit,
¿la vamos a hacer después?
Are we going to do it then later on without him? Will we make
los que
it without
estamos aquí,
those of us who are here present
tarde,
on this
no
afternoon,
que haya un
let us not wait for there to be an awakening in our home. You heard the message.
Por ti.
It starts with you.
Y si está la familia, qué bueno.
And if the family
empieza
is there, that's
ti.
Great, but it starts with
cambia
you. You start yourself. Change your prayers.
Cambia tus oraciones.
Change your prayers.
Hazlas diferentes.
Make them differently
a las que las estado haciendo
than how you've been praying.
Para que Dios te pueda
so that God can awaken you and awaken something in you.
Y no que te quiero ver
and not that I want to see
lenguas,
you speaking
o que
in tongues or I want to see you.
Cambios.
I'm talking about changes.
Ya no me visto igual para
I don't
empezar.
Dress the same to start.
Ya no me visto igual.
I don't
ya no
dress
me
the
puedo
same.
Vestir con la ropa de Jasmine.
Dress with the clothes
ya no me
that Jasmine wears
con la ropa de Bibis.
Or Bibis.
Entiende, mi hermana.
Understand, sisters.
Hay ropa de acuerdo a nuestra edad.
There is clothing according to our
mírame
age.
Que está bonita.
And
ya
look
me dijiste
at me.
Que te había gustado.
You already told me before
si
that
no
you
dijiste,
liked it.
Pues te tiene que gustar.
And if you didn't like
de
me, then you have to like
edad.
It according to our age.
De acuerdo a mi edad.
According to my age.
Yeah. Todo tiene un acuerdo,
everything
mi
has its time.
No puedo andar pretendiendo
I can't be pretending
que no soy lo que no soy.
That I'm not what I am.
Y me encanta la ropa
and
de
I
Amy.
Love Amy's clothes.
Pero le llamo yo y le mando, se me vería
but I call her and I text her pictures and I say, does this look good?
Y si Amy no contesta,
and if Amy
no
doesn't
decir,
answer
no
soon,
la llamada.
Say,
no,
not
estaba
get my call?
La niña para
she's like, no, she's
yo
struggling
yo
to tell me that, to just look for something else.
Sí, hermana.
Yes, sisters.
Somos cristianas.
We are Christian.
Y no es un servicio de damas,
and it's not a woman's service, although I have a little date around there that they also gave me.
Me está adelantando, así les dije a los jóvenes.
I started telling the youth. I have it.
Cuando piense yo diferente. Y cuando yo me acerque con mi pastora a hablar
when
diferente,
when I start to think differently and I get close to my pastor, I start
decir,
to talk differently, and then I myself am going to say,
palabras,
wow, my words
me
are different.
Incomoda esta ropa.
This clothes makes
me
uncomfortable.
Este
this hairstyle is uncomfortable because I'm also not going to wear two ponytails, right?
Ya me las hizo mi mamá.
My mom already did that for me many years.
Cuando estaba chiquita,
when
todo
I was
de acuerdo.
According
a la edad que tenemos. Esos son los
that's
when
the Holy Spirit starts to work in us.
Eso es uno de los cambios que el Espíritu Santo
does. And then I start to talk differently.
Y ya no critico.
And I don't criticize
y si la hermana
anymore.
Critica,
and if the sister criticizes,
ayuda
it makes me uncomfortable. Help me, Holy Spirit, to help her
esto
as
no
well.
Correcto.
This isn't correct.
Ese es el Espíritu Santo.
That's the Holy Spirit.
Ese es el Espíritu Santo.
That's the Holy Spirit.
Ha empezado a trabajar en
he has started to work in you.
¿Tienes deseos de orar?
Do you have desires to pray?
Quiero servir a Dios de una
I want to serve
diferente.
God in a different way.
Eso
that
es
right
el Espíritu
there.
Santo.
That's the Holy Spirit.
Ya trabajando en ti. Eso que
now
llega a tu mente, pero
that comes
es el Espíritu Santo.
That's the Holy Spirit.
Es el Espíritu Santo.
That's the Holy Spirit.
Trabajando ya en tu
working
vida,
out
tratando
in your
de hacer cambios,
trying to make
cambios
changes in you.
Ahora siento algo bonito por
now I feel
hermana.
Something beautiful
es,
towards
es Dios
that sister.
Trabajando
that's God
en ti.
Working in
es
you.
Dios trabajando
that's
en
God
ti.
Working in you.
Cuando llegas con huevitos y
when
me regalas, yo digo, es Dios trabajando
you come
en
here
mi hermana. Es Dios trabajando
give me
en mi hermana.
Eggs, right? I say, that's the Lord working in my sister.
Sientes deseos de
you
ayudar.
Feel the desire to
sientes deseos de animar.
To encourage, to give,
hacer una llamada,
to call,
para platicar algo
just to
bonito.
Talk something about something beautiful.
No esas que hago cuando
not
naciste.
Those that I make.
Algo diferente.
Something different.
Amas la gente.
You love
sin
people.
Encontrar un motivo.
Without even finding a reason why.
Ese es Dios.
That's God.
¿Cuánto amen. Tiempo hace que tú no sientes esto?
How much time has it been that you don't feel this?
¿Cuánto tiempo hace que tú
how
no
much time has
esto?
It been that you don't feel this? Es bonito vernos aquí cada
It's beautiful to see each other here every Sunday.
Pero se hace una rutina también.
But it also can become a routine.
Se hace una rutina.
It
es domingo,
becomes a routine. It's Sunday, I get up early, I get to church. It's Sunday,
es viernes,
when you say, okay, Friday,
I'm
going to church.
Es sábado. Yo no me voy a desvelar porque yo mañana tengo que estar temprano en iglesia.
Because tomorrow I have to be at church early and I have to be
abierto.
With my eyes really wide open.
Me quiero acostar temprano,
I want to go
descansar.
To sleep early, I want to rest.
Ya tengo ahí mi ropita.
I have my clothes
Sientes
ready.
Algo por dentro.
You feel something
algo
within
dentro.
You, something within
no,
you.
No, ¿cómo me voy a vestir
Not
para que se me mire porque
so
voy a estrenarlo? Eso
me.
Ya
no, no,
es lo contrario.
That's the contrary.
Eso es lo contrario.
That's the contrary.
Pero estamos hablando de las
we're
cosas que podríamos sentir
feel,
para entonces darnos cuenta.
So then we can realize.
Okay. Voy a avanzar,
right, I'm gonna
voy
advance.
A avanzar,
I'm gonna
voy
advance.
A avanzar.
I'm gonna advance.
Y cuando llega en donde ya somos probados, nomás date cuenta,
tested,
ya me llegó
realized.
Una prueba, me duele, pero estoy siendo probado.
It hurts, but I'm
si
being
la
tested.
Paso a número 100, mayor peso de gloria, entonces yo voy a tener.
Grade, then I'm gonna have a greater weight of glory.
Y te vas a mirar en las calles repartiendo tratados y hablando con
streets,
una facilidad de Jesucristo.
Tracks, speaking with such
ahí
ease
te vas
about
a dar cuenta también que no puedes soltar a la persona.
Let go of the person because you have to talk to them about Jesus Christ.
¿Me entiendes, hermano?
Do you understand?
A lo mejor tú ya lo habías entendido.
Possibly you had already understood
anoche.
It and I understood it just
me
last night. And I rejoiced so much
porque estoy pasando una situación
because I'm going
difícil.
Through a difficult
dije,
situation
oh, wow,
and I said,
está,
wow, here it
aquí
is.
Está.
Here it
mayor
is.
Peso de gloria
a greater weight of glory.
Preparándome para terminar
preparing
mi
myself to finish
de una
my race
positiva.
In a way that's positive.
Preparándome para
preparing
que el propósito
myself so
que
that
Dios
the purpose that God placed in my life will be fulfilled.
Se le avisó a Pablo, no vayas
they
para
told
Jerusalén,
Paul, don't go to Jerusalem
porque te van a matar.
Because they're going to kill
dijo
you.
Una predicación del pastor, pero
and
no
the
hago caso.
Of the pastors is what
pero
I don't
mira
make,
lo que
I don't
no
listen,
hago caso.
But I don't
pero
listen,
mira lo
look,
que pero no
look,
hago
no,
caso. No estimo en nada mi vida. Mi único propósito es llegar y cumplir el propósito que Dios tiene en mi vida. Si he de morir, que muera.
Pero que acabe
mi carrera con número 100 y ahí murió pero terminó todo
he finished it all.
Todo lo que se le había
everything
comentado
everything that had been told
pero cuando Jesucristo está en nosotros las cosas
us,
son diferentes
things are different.
Espero que no te vuelvas a quejar del proceso
I hope that you don't complain ever again about the process or the problem that you go through
mayor peso de gloria.
A far more exceeding
mayor
an eternal weight
peso
of glory.
De gloria viene
a more
mi vida.
Exceeding an eternal weight of glory is
la
coming to my life.
Mayor
sickness,
peso de gloria
a far
viene
more
a
exceeding
vida.
An eternal weight of glory is
me
coming to my life.
Mucho,
I rejoice so much
pastor,
talking with my pastor
porque Dios no ha dado sanidad
because
a sus vidas.
God hasn't fully healed their lives
por algo que leí también
physically
en su palabra,
and because of something that I read
no
in his word it says
de no verte sanado,
I'm not worried about
también.
You not being healed.
Es que de cualquier manera me sirves.
Because regardless,
estás seguro.
You're useful
por eso
to me.
Mira, aquí están mis pastores de
so
lo que se encarga Dios es de fortalecerlos.
God
porque aquí llegan con la fuerza de Dios. Y seguimos pidiendo a Dios porque el corazón
still
sí le pusieron un corazón nuevo.
Because
pero faltan
for God
las
to put
otras cosas
heart.
Del cuerpo. Pero aquí están
but
como quieran.
Here they are regardless.
Aquí están como quiera. Sanos, enfermos, aquí están. Aquí que Dios no los guarde.
It doesn't matter. May God keep us. Here they are sitting down where we have them.
Tremendo ejemplo que nos han dado.
A tremendous example that they've given
tremendo
us.
Ejemplo.
A tremendous example.
Tremendo ejemplo.
A tremendous example.
Para llegar con bota, para llegar
to
falseados,
come here
para
in
llegar
a boot,
vendados.
To come bandaged.
La próxima vez.
Next time.
Tremendo.
It's tremendous.
Mi hermano. Aprendiste algo, la mejor tú ya sabías y yo vengo con algo nuevo.
Knew,
y nada.
And then I come with something new.
No, tuviéramos en una situación diferente.
We'd
si
be in a different
si
situation if you knew.
No me digas, no me digas.
Don't say that you've understood
sabías,
the scripture.
No
you didn't know.
Hermano,
don't say you didn't know. You didn't
quizás
know.
Para el viernes sí sepas ya.
Possibly for Friday then.
Porque vas a venir con una mentalidad
diferente.
De alabar a Dios.
To worship God.
Vas a venir que
you're
la situación esa que te llevó no te va a desmacrar la cara.
Not gonna make your face.
Maquíllate mi hermana como quiera.
Downcast. Put your makeup on regardless.
Es Dios probándote.
It's God
a ver cómo vas a responder. El problema
respond.
Se va a arreglar. La situación Dios la va a arreglar. Y va a volver.
And
con Víctor va a volver. Le dijo Dios a mi hermana
again.
Yulisa. Alégrate mi hermana.
Lord told you
porque aquí la tenemos.
EJ was going to come back and here she
alégrate,
is.
Alégrate mi hermana. Porque
rejoice sister because she's with us. Amen.
Y viene con fuerzas diferentes.
And she comes with different strength.
Viene con un motor diferente.
She comes with a different motor than before.
Amen, mi hermano.
Amen, brothers. Amen.
Cada problema,
every
cada
problem,
situación.
Every situation.
Menos pasa aquí llores, no?
Don't even come up here and cry. Remember, sister, what I preached
no
to you. Don't pass up here to cry.
Mayor peso de
a far more exceeding and eternal
un
weight of glory.
Que se
a difficult problem that arose.
Mayor
and I told
peso
Uriel,
de gloria, le dije
a
no
far
sabía.
More exceeding and
si
eternal weight of glory. I told him last night, if we pass him with a 10,
gloria,
far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory. We want to know God in a different
pero
way.
Yo tengo que la
but I have
mi casa quede sola.
To
yo
go
tengo
and I have to worship God in
recuerdo,
my home
yo
when I'm alone. I have to
write.
I have to lift my voice. I have
an
old hymnal that they gifted me. I sing old hymnals, those old melodies that my grandmother showed me. They are heard down there and up there.
Yes. Pero yo quiero que sean reconocidas
but I want them to be recognized
buena.
And in a good way.
Tengo que orar más.
I have to pray more.
Tengo que ayunar
I have to
más.
Fast more.
Tengo que buscarle
I have to seek
más.
Him more.
Para que el enemigo no
so that the
destruya.
Enemy will not destroy
tengo que conocer
me.
Su
I
palabra
his word
para que no me haga pedazos.
So that he does not
¿cuántos de los que
shred
están
me to pieces? How many of us that are here
problema,
have a problem or a situation that you are going through, whether it's sickness,
por situaciones de los hijos,
situations
por situaciones
with your children,
de deudas? ¿Cuánto? Levántame tu mano. ¿Cuánto?
Raise your hand.
Mayor peso de gloria.
A far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory.
Sacarle provecho a esa
do you
situación?
Want to take everything you can get from this situation? Do you want to take advantage
no
of this problem? It's like you don't believe
no
me or you didn't hear me. Do
you
want to go through this situation? Do you want
este
to take advantage of this problem that has arose, that has come and it feels like it's
mayor peso
breaking
de
you down? A far more exceeding
mayor
an eternal weight of glory.
Gloria.
I have come to tell you ascending spiritually for your life. Take advantage of it, accomplish it. Take advantage of it and you will feel different.
Vas a cambiar
you will change spiritually
y vamos entonces
and
a encender esta
we're going
iglesia.
To turn this church on.
Así como se siente ahí.
Just
así
like you feel right there.
That,
like, just like that, Lord, fill this
no
tiny place
quitar,
because they haven't been able to take it from us. It seems
aquí,
like we don't continue here, here where a flame has started to ignite. Let that
que no me asuste el problema,
let
que no
problem
me asuste la situación,
me.
Porque entre más me lleno de Dios, más se
debilita
el problema que se ha levantado. Entre yo más me meto con Dios, más se debilita la situación.
The more limited that situation is, the enemy is becomes
sí,
weak.
De
yes,
manera.
We limit him in that way.
Mayor peso de gloria.
A far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory.
Qué bueno, que de aquí parece que todos me han sonreído.
How great it seems that everyone here has smiled
parece
at me.
Que hemos entendido.
It seems that we've understood.
Ponte de pie. Ponte de pie, iglesia.
Please rise on your feet, church.
Ni le di vuelta la hoja, fíjate.
I didn't even
mira,
turn my paper
bastante.
On. Look, I forgot a lot. I'll keep it in there.
Ponte de pie.
Please rise on your feet.
Mira, iglesia.
Look, church.
Yo no puedo comprometerte algo que tú no quieres, algo que tú no estás listo.
I cannot promise you something that you're not ready for, something you don't want.
Yo di la palabra.
I gave my word.
Y es que de aquí todo vemos.
And it's because from here we are able to see everything.
Yo no te voy a comprometer a ti. Yo no te voy a forzar.
And I'm not going to force you. I'm not going to
el altar se va a abrir para la gente
the altar
que
is
going to
be open for the people who truthfully want to ascend spiritually.
Yo tengo un problema que se ha levantado muy fuerte.
I have a strong problem that has arisen in my home.
Y en situaciones atrás yo me acercaba a uno de mis líderes
and
allá
in past situations
decía,
I would get close
predicar,
to one of my leaders when I would pray.
Esto y esto pasó.
I would say this and this happened.
Y él oraba por mí.
And he would pray for me.
Una de las veces prediqué, pero
one of the
muy
times
turbada.
I preached, but I was very perturbed.
Y hoy estoy llena de su presencia.
I am full of his presence.
Mayor peso de gloria.
A far more exceeding and eternal weight
persona
of glory.
Que quiera sacarle provecho
for
a
the
la
people
situación.
Who want to take advantage
si
of the situation.
Seguir así, te respeto.
If you want to
es
continue like that, I respect you, that's your
pero
decision.
Ora ahí en tu hogar.
But pray in your home.
Pero el altar es
but
para las personas que quieran avanzar.
That want to advance.
Los músicos, Danielita. Que pasen a ministrar, sí, los
come
músicos.
Pass up and minister.
Oh, Danielita. La
que va a usar el micrófono, pues me espero un poquito. O usa el otro. Para el que de veras diga, yo quiero.
For those who truly can say,
yo quiero que este problema no me afecte. Yo quiero soltárselo a Dios y que sea Dios el que trabaje.
Do not overtake me. I want to give it to the Lord and let Him work it.
El altar está abierto para las personas que quieran.
For all of the people who would want to.
Si tú quieres continuar en la misma situación,
en tu lugar. The same situation and stay in your place.
Yo quiero ver algo diferente.
And if you want to see something different.
Yo quiero ver algo diferente.
Say, I want to see something different.
Yo quiero un mayor peso de gloria.
I want a far more exceeding weight of the Lord.
Aunque no lo entiendas quizás por tu edad, jovencito.
Maybe you may not understand it because of your age.
Pero en una edad tan buena los jóvenes que están.
But you're at
¿cómo
such
te admiramos,
a good age?
Bibis,
we admire you
Dios,
so much, Bibis. We thank God for you.
Estamos orando a Dios por ti, mi amor.
And we are praying to the Lord for you.
Porque la edad de ustedes no es fácil.
Because at your age it's not easy.
Pero es más fácil en Dios.
But it's easier in God.
Es difícil ser cristiano, Koshi. Es más
it's difficult to be
no
Christian, Koshi. It's more difficult to not be Christian.
Es difícil ser cristiano, mamita.
It's difficult to be Christian.
Pero es más difícil no ser cristiano.
But it's more difficult to not be a Christian.
Es por eso que cuando lees de noche esto te ha llenado.
So when you read at night, this fills you.
Esto está abriendo tu mente y dando una entrada a Jesucristo. Tus noches han sido diferentes desde que tú lees
your
esto de
noche. Have been
noche.
Different ever since you started reading this.
Ha habido descanso para tu alma,
for your soul,
para tu espíritu,
for your spirit.
Porque esto tiene vida.
Because this has life.
Esto tiene vida.
This has life. Amen.
Y es eficaz.
And it edifies.
Esto tiene vida y es eficaz.
It has life and it edifies.
Los líderes, vamos a orar por los que están aquí enfrente.
Let us pray for those who are here in the front.
Muchas gracias, Señor Jesús. Gracias, Padre mío.